Hey everyone, so this is going to be a quick guide on how to delete individual text messages as well as entire conversations on iPhone. So first, just for deleting an individual text, you're going to go into your Messages app, it's right here, and then just choose whichever conversation you want to delete the text message from. So you see I have a bunch of spammy messages from AT&T here. I'm going to click on this one. And then whichever message you want to delete, you're going to hold down on for about a second. And then it's going to bring up this dialog. You're going to press more. And now you see this message is checked with this blue check mark. And the other messages are not checked off. So if you want to delete just this message, you're going to press on this trash can button in the bottom left corner. Or you can select which one. So I'm going to unselect this one, reselect it. And I'm going to select this one as well. So now I've selected two messages. And I'm going to press this trash can in the bottom left corner. And now it says delete two messages, so I'll press on that. And now you see both of those messages have been deleted. Now there's a couple ways to delete an entire conversation. So with one of them, I'm just going to go back into my messages. And then I'm going to press on this one again from AT&T. And so then if I want to delete all the text messages, I'm going to hold down on one of the text messages. And I'm going to press more. And now at the top here, you have this delete all button, so I'm going to press that. And then delete conversation. So now you see the entire conversation, including the messages I sent, are deleted. Now a couple more ways to delete all the messages in a conversation is you're simply going to swipe to the left on whichever text message thread you want to delete, so like this. And then it brings up this, so you just press delete. Now you see that thread has been deleted. And now if I want to delete multiple threads, you can press edit in the top left corner. Check off whatever ones I want to delete. And then bottom right corner is press delete. And now you see that the two text message threads have been deleted. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Hope you found this video helpful. And if you have any questions, comments, or video requests, please let me know in the comment section below.